all natural, baby. Want a touch, huh?
Is needed for the start of the next Genki Bowl 7 match, created by the Genki Girl Sexy Kitten. Please head there as soon as you're able so we can get underway.
Welcome, Genki Bowl 7 fans, to the latest and greatest contest of guts, gore, and glory, courtesy of that crazy cat band, Professor Genki.
That's right, Zach. And today's show brings with it a very special surprise. Professor Genki's very old Genki girl, Sexy Kitten, has designed a brand new game for our contestant to play.
And what a game it is. Here to tell us more is our correspondent, down on the streets, Tammy Tolliver. Tammy.
Thank you, Zach. Our contestant will have to maneuver a giant ball of yarn throughout the city and cause as much damage and mayhem as they can before time runs out.
A giant ball of yarn? Looks like Sexy Kitten definitely put her paw print on this show.
That's not all, Bobby. The ultimate goal is to catch the mouse. Do that, and the contestant will score big.
A mouse and a ball of yarn?
Oh, no!
Sounds like my friend's bachelor party.
Oh, wait. I don't think I want to know.
You really don't, Zach. This contestant is really starting to get the hang of things.
Well, they should, Bobby. The leader of the Saints has been one of Genki's best contestants to date.
After their performance on Super Ethical Reality Climax, I'd have to agree. The ease with which this Saint shot their way through the arena was inspiring.
Indeed it was. I still get goosebumps thinking about it.
Are you sure those are goosebumps, Zach?
What else would they be?
Zach, weren't you just telling me about some rash you and your wife got from a restaurant last week, right?
Oh, that wasn't from a restaurant per se.
Well, that's good. I have reservations there tomorrow night.
You do? Well, then stay away from a waitress named Karen.
Yeah, have fun cleaning that up.
Than painting. Think they learn.
Oh!
That would have made Gat proud. Have a nice day!
You got good timing, my girls need a driver.
What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
All I gotta do is drive them.
That's right, how hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
What the hell is your problem?
Slows me down.
to see more on the highway.
I can juke and move, motherfucker.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Right to it.
I only buy waterproof and battery powered.
Everyone needs to see me naked. God, don't they ever rest? Whip it back.
Greatest!
You have no idea how much merrier more I can be. I can spread wider.
Stop by there next time. Work for it, honey.
Wherever you want, baby.
It's better if you...
I hate seeing bad clients.
God, don't they ever rest? Like everyone needs to see me naked?
I always win.
No need for you. Now move it. Yeah, just like that. Don't you dare stop now.
That's a potential client. Drifting is damn sexy. Just as I feel like you.
Be patient. They'll move for you.
Damn, that'll work.
Might want to get it wet first. You like being squeezed? This is the best kind of mess.
Sorry if I crushed your head a little.
Don't leave me hanging like this.
Learn something new for next time.
Kenzie, how's it?
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over. burst of blood pumping.
To my loins. Oh!
You know.
I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks a user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking.
So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security block the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users.